Morning. We're taking you behind the scenes of the red panda exhibit at ZooMontana this morning. We're hanging out with Taylor, and he's munching right now. What's so impressive about Taylor?
Yeah, so Taylor is an amazing animal. He is just turned 21 years old, which is crazy old for a red panda. We know he is the oldest red panda in North America, and to be quite honest, we think he might be the oldest in the world. The oldest in the world recently passed away about a year ago, who was 23 years old. I believe it was Japan. That, I think, pushes him into the world's oldest, which is pretty amazing. So, fingers crossed, he's got a couple more years in him. He's healthy. He's eating great. He is blind. He doesn't see really well. But other than that, he's doing really good. I mean, we're really impressed with his health.
And what is the secret to keeping Taylor healthy and moving at his old age?
You know, great care. I've got an unbelievable group of keepers here. Keeper Deborah, she's standing behind me right now. She obviously loves these animals to death. And the amazing thing is the level of care that she gives to them. Making sure that they of course are safe, making sure they are fed, making sure, we walked in on our brushing one, you know, so the level of care is amazing, something we're really proud of here at the zoo, and obviously, you know, the age of some of these animals are a testament to that.
All right, well, Jeff, thank you so much for allowing us back here to check out what goes on behind the scenes. Red panda is definitely one of my favorite animals to just stop, and you can, I've been watching him the whole time you've been talking, so
yeah.
Just one of my favorite animals to stop by and visit with, so thank you so much.
Of course, love these guys, and they're just so much fun to watch, like you said, just one of the cutest animals we have here at the zoo. All right.